Hello and welcome to a POSCatch.com presentation, and today we are going to present to you our free online barcode generator. Now this is a new item that we added to our website, and this is actually pretty cool stuff because it allows you to create free 1D barcodes on our website. So let's get right to it. So to get to the barcode generator, you want to open up your Microsoft Edge browser. And just so you're aware, our barcode generator works best in the Microsoft Edge browser. So you want to go to POSCatch, POSCatch.com. And then when you're on our homepage, just scroll down. And then you'll see this big 1D barcode over here that says click here to make free 1D barcodes. Just go ahead and click on that. And that will take you to the barcode generator page. Now it gives just some quick instructions right here on what to do, but we'll just go into a little bit more detail for you. So basically, this will do 1D barcodes for you. This drop-down arrow right here shows you the different types or symbologies of 1D barcodes you can create with our free online barcode generator. The two symbologies that will be used the most will be code 128 auto, which is the first one here. That's great for asset tracking. That's usually what's done for asset tracking and for logistics. So for example, if you want to keep track of office furniture, you can do it best with a code 128 barcode. So this is a code 128 right here. And as you can see, you can do both text and digits. So for example, you can have the digits identifying for a product, but then you can also put in a description such as office chair or office computer or whatever the product may be. Now, if you need to print barcodes for a retail consumer product, say you have a retail store or you sell products directly to the end user, and you need to have valid barcodes on there to be able to keep track of your inventory and sales, then if you're in North America, you want to use a UPC barcode right here. And this would be for a UPCA barcode, which is 12 digits, including the check digit right here. So in order to format the barcode or customize it to your liking, you can make the bar width smaller, as you can see, or you can make it larger. Also, you can adjust the height of the barcode too, depending on the label it's going to go on, and then also the margin. You can also adjust the coloring down here. However, we don't really recommend that. It's best to keep the default black bars with white background, which is the ideal contrast for a barcode scanner to read your barcodes correctly. Okay, so that's just your regular black lines with a white background is easiest for a barcode scanner to read. Now, when you're done customizing your UPC barcode or any of the other 1D barcodes in here for that matter, you simply right-click on the image and then you just click Save Picture As. And that will save the image as a .png file that you can go ahead and have in Paint or any other application to where you can save that file, view it, and then also transfer it into another application for further editing. Now, if you need, if you need further assistance on how to format a UPC barcode, for example, just click on this tutorial right here. And on this tutorial, we go into great detail on how to format a UPC barcode. We go into the anatomy of a UPC barcode, what the different segments mean, the numbers. And we also created another YouTube video that goes into great detail on how to format a UPC barcode correctly. And you'll see the link to that below this video. So again, this is our barcode generator presentation. This is free. Why pay to create a 1D barcode when you can create it with us for free? And again, we go into great detail in our other video on how to format a UPC barcode correctly. If you have any further questions about this, please don't hesitate to contact us directly. Go ahead and make a comment on this YouTube video, and we will be sure to get right back to you. Thank you so much.